Well, the Plainfield Police Department has a new member joining their team, and he's pretty cute. His name is Newt. He is a four-legged crime fighter. But her story really didn't start there. Newt was a victim of animal cruelty. Plainfield Police and the Hendricks County Animal Shelter rescued her last April from her owner. Plainfield Police later adopted her after noticing that she would be a great candidate for their canine police program. Now she is certified to be a therapy gun detection dog.